Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Golden Hawks. I'm Addison. It's Wednesday, April 6th, and here's what's happening. Tomorrow, April 7th, there will be a FSA writing exam. We will be testing through our first period classes and will follow a special bell schedule. If you haven't done so yet, be sure to power up, then restart your school laptops while you are on campus on OCPS network. If you're having any computer issues, open a tech request as soon as possible. Did you know that the month of April is, among other things, recognized as School Library Month? This year marks the 37th year that school librarians have celebrated School Library Month. Shout out to Ms. Delaney for wonderful work that she has done for our media center here at Malin. Check this out.
I'm Jason Reynolds, and admittedly, when I was a kid, I didn't spend much time in the school library. But that's only because I had no idea that school libraries are as amazing as they are. 20 years later, now what I can see and begrudgingly admit to myself is that school libraries for many, many students are places of refuge. The school library serves as a safe bastion for kids who just want to feel less alone. They're also places of recognition where young people can come in and see each other, create networks amongst one another, and see their faces and their stories and their names on all the books on the shelves and all the other creative components that libraries now offer, including technology. Also, they're places of research. Obviously, everybody knows you go to the school library to find out information, but that information usually comes through a specific conduit, a special resource, and that resource is the school librarian. Now, that librarian has one job. Her job is to basically serve as a buttress, as an affirmation and a confirmation for every single student that walks through those doors. Now that sounds like a special place, and it is, as special as I make it sound. Now if you want to join me in celebrating the school libraries around this country, please check out the American Association of School Librarians at aasl.org.
Do you have a favorite SSYRA book that you've been reading? Well, there's still time for you to vote on our favorite for the year. Check out the list of books for the 2021-2022 school year and vote for your favorite by following the link in Canvas announcements. The deadline to vote is April 15th. Well, that's it for today, Golden Hawks. Remember that you can revisit this and every episode of the news when you like and subscribe to the Golden Hawks TV on YouTube. We'll see you back here next time with more news. Until then, remember here at Malin that we are hashtag better together. I'm Addison. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better.